I had a sound piece, 75-minute long sound piece. Sound, 55 pieces or so from like 50 years of my tapes, audio tapes. I have thousands of them. I have been always collecting audio same way as I collect footage. And I selected like from 15 seconds to 2 minutes long segments. And it's like, my diary symphony of sounds, which again was very well received. It was also on radio, they played. Then the second piece is in 1979 and 1980, for 10 months I kept a record of my dreams, which is not very easy, but one can get into that habit and begin to remember as you begin to work with it every day. You begin to work out a method of remembering dreams. So I was planning, I wrote them down, and I was planning to publish as a book, but that never happened. So I gave it to one of my artist's friends, August Varagikalis, who happened to be Lithuanian. But I think he's very, very good. He made parallel drawings to go, and not illustrations, but a set of drawings that go parallel and go together. It's like two notes, you know, they're all very separate, but when you play them together, you know, something else happens. So these are the two. So when they offered me a show at the Museum of Modern Art, the city of Paris, I thought, I will exhibit my dreams. And they will be also for sale. So August prepared on panels. They're typed with typewriter. And he may put the combination of his drawings and that was my exhibition of my dreams. Audience was also, the viewer, passers-by, they were also invited to write down their latest dream, and there was a box, which I think I will publish later, all those dreams that people left. It's closing this weekend, as we are talking. Here, which is and last weekend of September. It went for the whole summer. So those are two elements. Then I published an artist's book, which contains its collection. Again, usually when we say artist's book, what is means is that the artists are invited to do something, and then the book is probably like drawings or whatever, photos, memories, usually, you know, they're full of childhood photographs, etc. So since I don't consider myself an artist, I took the apostrophe out and I just made it into plural, artists, and I collected some, maybe 70 or so, postcards and memorabilia from last 30, 40 years, and mostly by my friends, artists, filmmakers, and that is the third element.